Oh, what a hopeless place that we're in.